When it comes to long-term stability of our currency, it is important to ensure that our inflation is under control. And that is why one of our key policy reform that we are promoting is with regard to the food sector, because it is one of the most contributive factor to inflation.
Watch Stakeholders with Shireen this Thursday only on FMT.